similar manner again. First you have to drag the static structure analysis. Just double click on the engineering data. Then you have to go for engineering data resources. Set a general materials. And then you have to specify the material which has to be added to the library. After that you have to return to project. Just right click on the geometry for importing the geometry which was created in another software, which must be in a STP format. The software may be SolidWorks or Creo, and then you have to double click on the model. Now our geometry is importing in the Ansys Workbench. After that, in your project tree, you just select the geometry and then assign the material based upon your requirement. Then right click on the mesh, click the generate mesh. The mesh is to be created. You can change the sizing based upon the requirement, such as fine, coarse or medium, or a curvature proximity. After changing the mesh, just click the update. Now a mesh is to be created based upon the requirements. Then go to the analysis setting. You have to specify the supports in a spring. Just select a corresponding faces which has to be supported as a fixed. Just click apply after selecting the corresponding faces. Then you have to go for loads, select a force, select the corresponding faces for applying the load, then click apply. Again you have to give the magnitude value by the components. You have to give the forces in x, y and z directions in terms of Newton. Now our load is created as per the required directions. You have to specify the negative signs for changing the directions. Now our direction is changed. Again you have to go to solution. We have to select a total deformation and equivalent Von Mises stress and strains. After that you have to solve the project. Now our solution is generating. Now all types of solution is created. You can just play it by the animation video to get the regular updates of my video. Please subscribe in my YouTube channel. Don't forget to like and share. Inshallah, we'll meet in next video. Thanks for watching. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. First you